Welcome everyone. I am C. Sambath Kumar, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Rohini College of Engineering and Technology, Palakkulam, Kanyakumari. In this video, we are going to discuss about the subject ME8651, Design of Transmission Systems. We are going to discuss about the Unit 2, Spur Gears and Parallel Axis Helical Gears. So we are going to discuss the course outcomes of the Unit 2. The CO number is 17C309.2. The course outcome is develop a method of various types of gears with parallel axis. For this, the highest cognitive level is K3, which is applying. Syllabus of this Unit 2 is spur gears and parallel axis helical gears, speed ratios and number of teeth, force analysis, tooth stresses, dynamic effects, fatigue strength, factor of safety, gear materials, design of straight tooth and spur and helical gears based on strength and wear consideration, pressure angle in the normal and transverse plane, equal number of teeth, forces for helical gears. Introduction on gears. The gear is a tooth wheel that works with the others and to alter the relation between the speed of driving mechanism. The teeth of one gear mesh or engage with the teeth of another gear, transmitting the rotary motion. The gears are used to change the torque, speed and direction of rotation. The diagram shows the gear gears. The gears are classified into three types: parallel shaft, non-intersecting shaft, non-intersecting and non-parallel shaft. First, the parallel shaft are classified into two types, spur gears and helical gears. The helical gears are classified into two types, the single helical gear and double helical, from that heli-boring gear. Now we are going to discuss about the non-intersecting shaft. Bevel gears, conic flux bevel gear, zero bevel gear, spiral bevel gear, mitre gear, angular gear, cone gear. The non-intersecting and non-parallel shaft gears are classified into three types. They are crossed helical gears, hypoid gear and ohm gear. Now we are going to see the diagrams of the gears. First is spur gear, gear shaft, helical gear, bevel gear set, ohm gear and spiral bevel gear. Now we are going to discuss the spur gear. The spur gears are type of a cylindrical gear with shafts that are parallel and non-coplanar, and the teeth are straight and oriented parallel to shaft. The spur gears are most commonly used type gear. They are characterized by teeth which are perpendicular to the face of the gear. The spur gears are far the most commonly available and are generally least expensive. The teeth is parallel to the axis of rotation, transmit the power from one shaft to another. The diagram shows the spur gear. The advantages of spur gear. The spur gears are high power transmission efficiency. They are compact and easy to install. They offer a constant velocity ratio. Unlike the belt drives, spur gears have no slips. The spur gears are highly reliable. They can be used to transmit a large amount of power of the order of 50,000 kilowatt. The disadvantages of spur gears. The spur gear drives are costly when compared to belt drive. They are limited center distance. The spur gear produces a lot of noise when operating at high speed. They cannot be used for long distance power transmission. Applications of spur gear. In mechanical system where we require a simple design, more efficient the power transfer, the low speed application, noise doesn't matter. So we should go for a spur gears. The spur gears have a wide range of applications. They are metal cutting machines, power plants, marine engines, mechanical clocks and watch, fuel pumps, washing machines. Helical gears. The teeth on helical gears are cut at an angle to the face of the gear. This gradual encasement makes the helical gear operate more smooth and quiet than spur gears. One interesting thing about the helical gears is that if the angles of the gears are correct, they are mounted on a parallel shafts, adjusting rotation by degree 90s. The advantages of helical gears. The engagement is gradual and hence the operation is smooth and silent. suitable for high-speed application. The power transmission capacity of helical gear is higher than that of an identical spur gear pair. The efficiency of helical gear is high, which is up to 96% to 99%. Disadvantages of helical gears. The helical gears are difficult to manufacture as compared to spur gears. Helical gears are costlier than spur gears. The helical gears create a axial load or thrust on the shaft and bearings. They require less expensive thrust bearings and thrust faces and less efficient due to the heat loss on the thrust bearings. Applications of helical gears. The helical gears are used in high speed stages of automobile gearboxes, machine tool gearboxes, industrial gearboxes, etc. The helical gears are used in high speed applications like steam and gas turbines, the fertilizer industries, printing industries and earth moving industries, steel, rolling mills, power and port industries, textile industries, plastic industries, food industries, conveyors, elevators, blowers, compressor, oil industries and cutters.